According to new research by an international collaboration between the University of Warwick and Sun Yat-Sen University in China, cancer cells can be targeted and destroyed with the metal from the asteroid that caused the extinction of the dinosaurs. The researchers have demonstrated that iridium, the world's second densest metal, can be used to kill cancer cells by filling them with the deadly version of oxygen without harming healthy tissue. The researchers created a compound of iridium and organic material which can be directly targeted towards cancerous cells, transferring energy to the cells to turn the oxygen inside them into singlet oxygen, which is poisonous and kills the cell without harming any healthy tissue. The process is triggered by shining visible laser light through the skin onto the cancerous area. This reaches the light-reactive coating of the compound and activates the metal to start filling the cancer with singlet oxygen. Iridium was first discovered in 1803 from the same family as platinum. It is hard, brittle, and is the world's most corrosion-resistant metal. The metal is rare on Earth but is abundant on meteorites, and large amounts of iridium have been discovered in the Earth's crust from around 66 million years ago, leading to the theory that it came to this planet with an asteroid which caused the extinction of the dinosaurs.